Hello, my name is Grace. Today I will read the Bible story. The Bible name is Abraham's Big Test, Abraham and Isaac. Genesis 15. God promised Abraham a son, and for that son may descendant who would bless the whole world. But Abraham and his wife Sarah were too old to have children. Twenty years went by. Still, Abraham trusted God's promise. When he was 100 and Sarah was 90, God reminded them of his promise. Sarah was going to have a baby. When their son was born, Sarah was so joyful that she laughed it. "God has brought me a laugher," she said. So they named their son Isaac, which means he laughs. Promised Abraham a son whose descendant would bless the world. Yes, he promised. When Isaac was a boy, God tested Abraham and telling him to take Isaac on mountain Moriah and kill him as a sacrifice to God. Abraham was confused, but he still trusted God. Isaac carried the wood and Abraham held the knife. And flaming torch together, they climbed the mountain. There, where is the lamb for the sacrifice? Asked Isaac. God will provide it, Abraham replied.
Ah.
Abram or ended the wood on an altar, tied up Isaac and laid him on the wood as he raised the knife to Isaac. An angel called his name Abraham. What God tell Abraham to kill as a sacrifice to Isaac? Don't hurt the boy, the angel cried. God knows you trust him, promise. Look there in the bush, a ram misguided by its horn. Sacrifice that instead. He's so happy. And the lamb is stuck there. So Abraham sacrificed the lamb instead of his son. He called the place God will provide, because God provided the sacrifice just as the God had said his promise come true. The lizard is changing his color. I like this color very much. Not this. I like this one. Did Abraham believe God would really keep his promise? Yes. This grass, and I had a 1-star activity. Story mix up. Now I will tell you. Bunny has came. Hello, my name is Bunny. There. God told he will give a baby. And that picture. And God told, when Sarah was 90 and Abraham was 100 years old, God gave a son. And next, and one day, God told Abraham to sacrifice Isaac. So Isaac carried the wood and Abraham carried the knife and told. When he was going to kill Isaac, and the angel said, stop. And the angel said, there is a lamb stuck in the bush. You can sacrifice that instead, Isaac. Wait. We did it all wrong. Okay, I will just do and I will start. Wait. You're wrong.
Why are you wrong?
There is a picture of Isia. So I'll tell you again. So Sarah called him Isaac. The Isaac meaning is laughter. And one day God said to sacrifice Isaac, and so he believed God, and he's going to the mountain to sacrifice Isaac. And when he was going to sacrifice Isaac, the angel said, stop. And angel said, sacrifice that lamb. The lamb is stuck in the bush. And they sacrifice the lamb. And they live happily ever after. It's finished. Go home. We'll check the star. 1, 1, 1, 1. It's all over. That one is 2. Oh, that the boat is also 2. I'll tell you something. They were made nicely, right? 65 stars are there. Let's see the stars. Okay, then this one complete. Super bookworm complete. Librarian complete. Super librarian complete. Stars student complete. Yep, first star. There is many time stars. Yes, today we read the Bible story. It was fun. Then bye.